Hello and welcome to Time for Reflections. I was reading my first book, Visions, the other day, and a sentence jumped out of the page and hit my conscience. This world cannot know peace until it learns to forgive. Visions was first written back in 2007, yet today the world is still short of peace. Wherever you look, it seems there's someone withholding forgiveness. Everyone in this world has someone they need to forgive. That's because we have all been hurt in one way or another. Yes, including you and me. You have been hurt, and perhaps deep inside your heart, there is someone you still need to forgive. What's more, we have all hurt someone in our lives, and we too need forgiveness. Perhaps we never asked. Maybe we were, or still are, too proud to ask for forgiveness, because we believe we were in the right and the other person was wrong. So why should we be the ones asking for forgiveness? You see, we all need to forgive or be forgiven. No one is immune. No, not even me. I have been hurt really badly in the past, and every day I'm reminded of it. Have I truly forgiven? I don't know. I have tried, but the memories keep flooding back. So does my forgiveness count? Most surely I too am in need of forgiveness. But perhaps it is now too late to ask for it. Time has moved on, but certainly not the pain. For the world to know peace, it needs to learn to forgive. And this starts with each one of us. One person at a time. Forgiveness is an action, not a feeling. I repeat, forgiveness is an action on our part, not a feeling. Let us look deeply in our hearts and see if there's someone we need to forgive. Even if we can't do it in person, let us truly forgive them in our heart, by handing them over to the Lord. Let us pray for them right now. You cannot possibly dislike or hate someone you're praying for. If that person has passed away, then let us not dwell on the matter anymore. They have now seen and understand the situation with the help of the Lord. They know what happened, which led to the need for forgiveness all round. All we need do now is pray for them. If we ourselves need forgiveness for what we have done and can seek it from those we have hurt, then let us do it, whether it is granted or not. But if circumstances prevent us from seeking forgiveness from those we have hurt, then let us seek it from the Lord. By starting to forgive each other, one person at a time, maybe forgiveness will slowly spread throughout the world, and we will at least and at last know real peace. Thank you for listening. God bless.
very much for listening to Time for Reflection. This is Vic Milbrook saying bye-bye for now, and God bless.